Years ago, when I started writing Cocoon, I was slowly beginning to understand that I didn't know how to love, or perhaps I lost part of my ability to love. As I wrote, and at length my father slipped into my words without me realizing it. I think that I started to comprehend many issues of love had to do with him. Even so, it was only with this novel that I truly understood. Nevertheless, perhaps his temperament wasn't something he was born with, but a product of his history, his generation.